Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The Texas A&M Aggies battle the Alabama Crimson Tide. This is going to be a terrific matchup. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at the Curb Event Center in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
There's a terrific matchup at the small forward position. Miller is undoubtedly one of the best small forwards in the nation. He has such an understanding of the game. He never gets rattled and always makes good decisions. Number 15, he's also one of the top small forwards in the country. He's got that special knack for finding the open man, and he can pick defenses apart. They're both ready to go. We'll see which of the two can lead their team to victory.
Feeds it to the wing. Miller lays it up. Scores the opening field goal. They're up by three. Number 15 puts it up. Grabbed by number 14. Passes to the left. Number 5 tosses it up. Hits the jumper. They're ahead 5-0. Number 15 has it outright. Passes right block. Unloads from 10 feet. The shot is knocked down by number 34. But they're still behind by three. Number 5 hits the layup after the pump fake freezes the D. They push their lead to 5. Gets it. Right side. Dennis raises up. Good look by number 34. He's got 2. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Throws it up. The 3-pointer hit by number 5. And they now go up by 6. Swings it to the left wing. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Garcia. And they're now behind by 3. Bradley brings it up the floor. Number 14 gets nothing but net. They're out in front by 5. Garcia, easy look. Hits it. They draw to within 3. Shoots it. The three-pointer was drained by Bradley. They're leading 15-9. Dennis puts it up. Answers right back with his own 3. And they're now down by 3. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Just before the game, I talked with the Crimson Tide coach. He told me offense is not an area of concern for this team. He's confident in their ability to put points on the board and hopes their effectiveness offensively carries over to the other end of the court. We'll see, Vern.
Thanks, Tracy. Dishes it to the wing. Goes up. The uptake was a good one, and so was the layup by Dennis. But they're still down by 4. Right around 7 minutes left in the half. Miller catches it, right wing. Swing pass, right wing. Miller, number 15, fires from the high post, swishes it through. They take a 6-point lead. Takes it up. The layup was floated in by number 15. He's got 2.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Number 14 tosses it up. Drains the easy jumper. They now lead by six. Redford, nice little crossover. Number 14 grabs the rock.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Picks it up. Gets the finger roll to fall. They close the gap to four. Right around 6 minutes left in the half. From deep. That one was good on the left. He's 3 for 3 from deep. Garcia from about 19 feet. Got it. And they now trail by five. Bradley has the ball. Number 14. Dishes to the top of the key. And into five. Both teams come fast and hard out of the gate.
Which one will start to get around is my only question.
Again, stepped on the line. And they will give the ball up.
That could have been avoided, Vern. You might have been a little too concerned with the defense.
Number 50 inbounds the ball. Shoots.
Oh, net on the shot by Bradley.
By 10. Well, let's get back to the action.
Hit me, I'm on your right. Drop. Proceed button, let's go.
Number 34. Gets it. Right wing. Number 50. Takes the shot. Uses the glass and goes in. They now have a dozen unanswered points. To end the run. Can. By number 34. But they still trail by 10. About 4.5 minutes left in the half. Bradley feeds it to the right wing. Swings it to the right wing. Number 14. Gets it to four. They're in front, 34-22. Passes it to the top of the key. Backs in. Number 34 catches it. Baseline. That last shot missed from just inside the arc.
That's the shot they want. It didn't go in, but they'll keep taking that one.
Bounce pass, right wing. The offensive board gathered by number 14. Garcia.
Big time rejection. It seems like nothing can destroy this guy, but he will destroy you in a heartbeat.
Number 15 lays it right in. They increase their lead to 14. Garcia puts it up, knocks it down from 20 feet away. He's got 9. Just over 3 minutes left in the half. Passes it back to the top of the key. Behind the arc. Connects. He's shooting 100% from downtown. Bold pass. Number 50. Knocks it down to 3-point line. He's 1 for 2 from beyond the arc. Dumps it down low. Open look. Reeled in by Dennis.
A little sloppy on the release.
You're right. Just a little, but it cost him there. Pass out left. Gorgeous pass. Drilled by number 15. And they're now behind by 10. 2:24 left in the first half. Miller. Bradley passes to the logo. Stolen by Texas A&M.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around, then pounced. Such a thief burn.
Redford from 20 feet out. Gets it to go. They cut the lead to 8. Bradley brings it up the floor. Fires. Nice job on the assist by Bradley. And they now lead by 10.
You know what kind of defense they're in, don't you, Vern?
Minimum.
Nice catch on that last read by number 15. Bradley brings it up with another assist. He'd have 10 in the game. Number 14. Number 15 gets the board inside.
Listen to the crowd, Vern. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Number 50 gets it out left.
He pulled down that offensive board like it was no problem. What a battle.
Last shot was buried for three. Number 14 inbounds the ball. 1:07 left in the first half. Number 50 grabs the rebound inside. Number 15 launches one from beyond the arc. Number 5 pulls it down. The Crimson Tide will try to eat some time off the clock.
How about the hustle of the little guys? Pulling it away from the big fellas.
Catches it out left. Bradley with the shot. Gets another shot. This time it counts. Ball 8. Takes a 3. Perfect shot by number 34. But they're still behind by 5. We'll head into the break with the score 45-40. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half. Bill?
Number 5 is putting on a show, Vern. If you like offensive fireworks, then you must have had a lot of fun watching this guy in the first half. Whenever he has to get to the bucket, he'll do it. What a warrior.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 50 inbounds it to start the second half. Miss! Number 5 goes up. It goes straight out of bounds after the shot. Passes back to the wing. Number 50 buries it. He's shooting 83% for the game. It's deflected. And it's picked up by Alabama. Leads him with the pass.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
One on one. Number 50. The reverse.
Lays it in.
12 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Number 14 inbounds the ball. Passes it to the wing. Miller connects the long range. He's 4th for 4 for the game. Redford brings it up court with another assist. He'd have 10 in the game. Easy look. The shot was banked in by number 15. He's got 14. Gets the rebound. About 8.5 minutes left in the second half. Skip pass, right side. Number 15, 14 feet out. It bucks. 16 points, and he leads all in scoring. Number 5 catches it down low. Number 14 kicks it out to the perimeter. The last play was back in by number 5.
Something must have been said at halftime because these guys are hitting all kinds of shots from the perimeter.
Number 15 for 3. Count it. He's shooting 50% from downtown. Releases. Nice pump fake. Set up the 3 by Miller. They lead 59-49. The Aggies are really struggling. Well, let's get back to the action. Garcia inbounds the ball. Feeds it to the top of the key. Unloads. Answers right back with his own three. He's 2 for 2 from deep. Alabama is getting killed by the three-point shot. And Tracy has a report on that.
The Crimson Tide coach is clearly frustrated with all the three-pointers they're allowing. He told his bench if they're going to play perimeter defense like this, they better not miss a shot at the other end.
Thanks, Tracy. Number 34. Backs in. Number 50 shoots the 3. Got it. They now throw it by 7.
It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
Skips it to the top of the key. From deep. Sun. And number 5. They now have a double-digit lead. The Aggies have been lights out from beyond the arc. Garcia has it in the paint. Dennis launches one from beyond the arc. Buries it. They've got it within 7. Open look. Clanked off the right iron by number 14. They still have a 7-point lead. Redford. Redford bounces it to the baseline. Flash shot laid in by number 15. Miller inbounds the ball. He is so smooth taking it in.
When a guy goes that hard to the hole, somebody's got to step in and stop him.
These fans are loving it. We've got a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. And they're now out in front by 7. Number 34 with the floater finishes in close. But they're still down by 5. Let's it go. Snatched by number 14. Raises up. Capitalized on the offensive rebound. And they go up by 7. Dishes to the high post. Number 15. Fires. Misses the 3-pointer. Bradley passes it up court. That last shot dropped by Miller.
Sweetness.
They gave him a look and paid for it. Takes the shot. Once again, it's buried by Garcia. He's shooting 85% for the game. Number 15. Miller throws it up. Connects from downtown. He's 7-for-8 for the game. Under 5 minutes left in the second half. From about 19 feet. Oh, net on the shot by number 34. He's got 14. Number 5 catches it. Left wing. Number 14 laid in with a deep great ball over. They're up 76-66. Redford hands it off. Bounce pass. Right wing. Nails it from the wing. They're now down by 8. Bradley goes up.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
Number 34 inbounds the ball. Texas A&M is really struggling. Redford. Tosses it up. Buried from beyond the arc by number 15. He's shooting 55% from three-point range. Number 15.
That's a good look.
Number 5. With the quarter, puts it in for two. They push the lead to 9. About 3.5 minutes left in the second half. The steal. Number 15. Passes way downfield. Bradley gets the layup. That gives him a double-double. 11 points and 13 assists. Feeds it to the wing.
To the rim.
The finger roll is laid in by number 15. He's got 29. Number 14. Number 34 inbounds the ball. Redford brings it up. Fishes to the top of the key. Off target on the shot by Garcia.
That's the shot you work for, Bill, even though he's not their number one option.
The defense will have to show him some respect because he will hit that, give him another chance.
2:43 left in the game. Gets it to go. He's 3-for-3 from long range. It's deflected, but it's retrieved by Bradley. Swing pass, left wing.
Nice catch on that last three by Miller. At this level, you have to be able to match your opponent.
Well, we've seen them trade threes. Now, can anyone force a stop?
Number 50. Gets it, left wing. It was hit by Dennis. But they still trail by 11. Bradley passes to the free throw line. Last 17 footers by number 14. Garcia inbounds the ball. The Aggies have been dialed in from long range. Outright. Number 15 backs him down. Skips it to the wing. Dennis from 20 feet out. Swish. He's shooting 100% for the game. Pokes free, but it's tracked down by Alabama.
If they even shoot it like him open next time, believe me, he's going to make them pay for it.
Redford, sizing up his man. Feeds it to the right wing. Garcia comes up empty from the wing.
You have to hit that.
Hard to imagine he could get a cleaner look.
Dicey pass. Double clutches, laid up and in by number 15. And they're now up by 13. 59 seconds left in the game. Redford shoots, gets the 3-4.
These teams are scoring, that's for sure. It's going to be a matter of who starts making the same kind of effort on that defensive end.
Passes, baseline, easy look.
Swish through by Miller. Great job to hang on to the lead. They're doing it all out there.
Redford from deep. Gets it to throw. Number 14 inbounds the ball. The end of the game. Alabama knocks off the Aggies 96-87. Now we'll bring you our player of the game. Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.
Thanks, Vern. Welcome, everyone, to 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.
It's no secret that getting momentum on your side is one of the keys to winning basketball games. The Alabama Crimson Tide.
took off on a huge scoring run that all began on this play right here. This sparked the run that simply broke the back of the opposition.
Thank you, Greg. This is Vern Lundquist for Tracy Wolfson and Bill Raftery. We hope you enjoyed this presentation of College Hoops on 2K Sports.